I lost my voice at the Billy concert,
and then my doctor told me I had to zip it for 4 days straight. As a singer, this was fantastic news. So great that I ended up getting a throat infection on top of that. Apparently, bad decisions lead to even worse ones, so I devoured some dried garlic because why not? I couldn't sing or make music for a few weeks, so my producer Ben ended up having to resort to extreme measures.
In the meantime, I did some shoots, drank a lot of tea, and tried to recover quickly because exciting things are happening,
including this yellow liquid leaking into our apartment. I talked to my dog, and I finally went to the gym after a whole week of absence. I hurt my finger, but it's okay
because I got new music coming soon.